inside the earth and under the sea. But their dead bodies are told their secrets in dreams to the first men, who formed a cult which has never died. This was that cult, and the prison said it had always existed and always would exist, hidden in distant wastes and dark places all over the world, until the time when the great priest Cthulhu, from his dark house in the mighty city of Relia, under the waters, should rise and bring the earth again beneath his sway.
And that's all. If you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing or leaving a like. I have many other videos like this and more to come. If you have any questions, feel free to comment as I play every class, and I'm more than happy to help. For more information, check the description. As always, thanks for watching.